Ever wondered how humanity's quest to explore the cosmos has evolved over the years? It's a journey that's taken us from the earliest telescopes to the cutting-edge technology we have today. A prime example of this evolution is the launch of the James Webb Space Telescope. This marvel of modern engineering is not your ordinary telescope. It's equipped with a giant mirror that far surpasses the capabilities of any before it. This, combined with its infrared view and specialized spectrographs, allows the Webb to peer into the distant reaches of the universe. It's like having a front-row seat to the early stages of the cosmos and planetary systems. The launch of this telescope marked a new era in space exploration, opening doors to discoveries we could only dream of. And it didn't take long for James Webb to start making headlines. In a galaxy not so far away, just 12 light years to be exact, the telescope achieved an incredible feat. It captured an image of the exoplanet Epsilon Indi Ab. This isn't your ordinary exoplanet, mind you. It's a behemoth resembling our own Jupiter, but hold your breath, it's twice as massive. Now, let's talk tech. How did James Webb manage this? The answer lies in its state-of-the-art coronagraph technology. This incredible tool allowed the telescope to detect the faintest glimmer of light from this distant planet, cutting through the cosmic noise and bringing Epsilon Indi Ab into focus. But the surprises don't stop there. Epsilon Indi Ab turned out to be one of the coldest directly imaged planets, with temperatures hovering around a chilly 35 degrees Fahrenheit. That's colder than a winter's day in some parts of the world. The image of Epsilon Indi Ab is a testament to the power and potential of the James Webb Space Telescope. It's a glimpse into the vast and fascinating universe that lies beyond our reach. This is just the beginning of what James Webb Space Telescope can show us. So why does this matter? Well, let's delve into that. This feat is no small accomplishment. Only a handful of exoplanets have ever been directly imaged before. That's right, only a few. Capturing an image of Epsilon Indi Ab, a world twice the size of Jupiter and located 12 light years away, is a testament to the technological prowess of the James Webb Space Telescope. But it's not just about the singular achievement. This discovery opens up a new frontier in our understanding of the universe. The Webb Telescope, with its giant mirror, infrared view, and specialized spectrographs, is not just a camera snapping photos of distant celestial bodies. It's a time machine, capable of peering into the early stages of the universe and shedding light on the formation of planetary systems. And here's the kicker. Epsilon Indi Ab is one of the coldest, directly imaged planets, with temperatures around 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Imagine that, a planet far away yet sharing familiar temperatures with Earth. The more we learn about these distant worlds, the more we realize how incredibly diverse and complex the universe is. As we continue to explore the cosmos, discoveries like these remind us of the vastness of the universe and the endless possibilities that lie beyond our own world.